All right, let's go check out what they did. Show you what they did for repairs. Put two brand new mud flaps on and straightened out the bars. And so this angle iron here was bent down because the driver's back up to the curb. They roll up on the curb. As they roll up, this gets pinched between the curb and the tires, and the tires roll up on it and rip it right down. And they'll bend it down and then they'll rip all the bolts out of the plastic mud flap. Because they back up till they hit something, then I'm not sure if I hit something or not. Let me back up even more. So this is kind of like the redneck repair that the TA did. I gotta say that I'm a little bit surprised that they went this route. They just used tie wire. They replaced the hoses here, are pretty easy to fix. But they just tie wired that on there. I guess that's probably what JCT told them. Just give us a temporary fix, and when we get it back to the yard, which is going to right now. We're in Missouri. We're gonna go over to Oklahoma and drop this at the yard. Maybe they'll fix it. Maybe they have plans to fix it at the yard cheaper than, I mean, it was a $550 bill. I saw the bill. I wasn't supposed to see it, but I saw it. For that tie wire job and those two mud flaps, $551 for the bill, which they called me, told me the load, it was ready. I walked in there and nobody's in there, so I grabbed the bill, which is on top of his desk, and you know, I read it, it's $551. Crazy, dude.